is from Good morning children. I hope that you all are taking good care of yourself and studying well. Now children, today also we will continue the same poem, that is At School. And today we are going to do reference to context and the antonyms of this poem. Okay children, so first I will explain you the reference to context and then we will do the antonyms. Now children, in reference to context, a paragraph or a stanza will be given to you. On that paragraph or stanza, there will be few questions based on paragraph or stanza. So you have to read and understand whatever the paragraph or stanza is given to you, and then you have to find out the answers from it. Okay children, now here you can see I have taken the first stanza of the poem. School is waiting, can't be late, hurry, hurry, 8:30. Now on the basis of this stanza, there are few questions given to you. You have to understand this stanza very properly and then you have to find out the answers from it. Okay children, so let's read the questions. What the stanza says? Stanza says that school is waiting, you should not be late. Hurry, hurry, it is already 8:30. So first question is, who is the speaker of these lines? Means who is speaking these lines? So answer is, students are the speaker of these lines. Now children, remember that you have to write the full sentence. You will not use shortcut. That means you will not write only students. You will write the full sentence, that is, students are the speaker of these lines. It is very easy, only instead of who you will write students, and is will become are, because there are many students. We use are for many, remember that. So students, instead of who you will write students, is will become are, because there are many students. And the rest of the thing is same from the question. The speaker of these lines. Students are the speaker of these lines. So write the complete sentence. You will not write only answer. You will not use shortcut. If you will write only students, I will cut the marks. Okay children. Now next is, at what time does the school begin? At what time does the school begin? See, you can find this answer from the stanza itself. School is waiting, can't be late, hurry, hurry, 8:30. So here you can find the answer, 8:30. So the answer will be, the school begins at 8:30. Here you can see the school begin will become begins. Okay, you will add S to the verb. Now see, question is, pick out the antonym for early from the above lines. Now this question says that you have to pick out the antonym for the word early from this above passage. I hope everybody knows the meaning of antonym. Yes, the meaning of antonym is opposite. That means you have to find out the opposite word for early from this stanza. Okay children, so I hope everybody knows the antonym for the word early. Yes, yes, here you can find out. See, early, late. Early, late. Okay, early means before time and late means when you reach after the given time. Yes, so the antonym for early will be late. Now the next question is, what is the title of the poem? What is the title of the poem? What is the meaning of title? Title means you have to tell me the name of the poem. So, how you will write the answer? You will write like this. The title of the poem is... What is the title of the poem? Yes, the title of the poem is At School. At School. The title of the poem you will write in inverted commas. These are the inverted commas. Okay children, remember that At A will be capital and School S will be capital. Okay? Now these are the reference to context. Remember that whatever the paragraph or stanza is given to you, you have to read and understand very carefully. And then you have to answer the questions which are given on the basis of that paragraph or stanza. Okay? Now we will do the antonyms. Antonyms means opposites. Okay, the words are given to you. You have to tell the opposite words of these words. Okay, first is late. We have already discussed this. Yes, the antonym for late will be ugly. Late, ugly. Then second is down. Down, up. Down, up. Third is quietly. Quietly, antonym for quietly will be loudly. L-O-U-D-L-Y, loudly. Fourth is take, give. Take, give. Fifth is morning. The antonym for morning will be evening. E-V-E-N-I-N-G, evening. Sixth is out, in. Out, in. So let us repeat one more time. Late, late, ugly. Down, up. Quietly, loudly. Take, give. Morning, evening. Out, in. So children, I hope you have understood reference to context as well as antonyms. Okay. In short form, we say RTC. Okay children, the short form of reference to context will be RTC. So, your today's home assignment will be you have to write down reference to context as well as antonyms in your coursebook copy in neat and clean handwriting. And again I am saying your work should be error free. You will not make any spelling mistakes while writing in your notebook. Okay, remember to begin the word with a capital letter wherever it is necessary and put full stop when the answer or the sentence is completed. Remember these punctuation marks. Okay children, so that's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.